Devin change any version yet? Why not? No glitches? No session glitches? Okay. Promise of Lingyun again. Starting. Playing as the man who is a doctor. I cleaned that. At level 8 already? I haven't logged in at all, so I don't know how I'm level 8 already. Let's continue with this one. Jose, hi, it's been a while. What? Oh, shot from the photo. Okay. Who's, Hunnian again.
Hey, hey, 九爷来信了.
九爷? Oh, the ninth prince? Oh, heep. Yeah, I love it. Oh, okay, yeah, I was like... Oh, we had to wait for you.
少主, 九爷说什么了?
He told us to wait.
他已经找到费云安稳的线索。果然九爷就是靠谱。Joseph
is worried.
这几日都是伏案做事，后勤的淤青又重了。少主，你可得注意些，不然照料不好你，回庆安堂，定堂肯定要骂我。
Who's 定堂?
你还会怕定堂骂你? 定堂生气就不会给我准备好吃的了。哎，而且定堂向来关心少主，来杏林馆准备了好多东西，连治烫伤的融雪金玉膏都带上了。定堂向来心细，
嗯。
不过现在九爷也来了，我们肯定能很快查出到底是谁在搞小动作。先是庆安堂和徐府失窃，再就是针对你。 真是坏透了，一定要抓到！孔雀
，Oh, the girl.
<音>小云雀来了。哎，这是什么？山南红茶和茯苓饼。嗯。南靖风物。我听说先生来杏林馆之前。 在南京住过一段时间，今日凑巧在后厨瞧见，便端了一些过来。
Thank you.
少主很喜欢山南红茶的。正巧稍后还要处理些事务，宫阙有心了。便是知道先生还有事务，想着这红茶能提神。那便先谢过了。
Oh, office duties. Oh no. Really? What discussion? Aww, that's so cute! Let's see, what game do we do? Okay, first, our... Click on this. Are you asking him on a date? Not too bad. Going to hike tomorrow. Why am I just missing what you have to take? That increases your might, whatever you want to call it. Well, easy. Number 9. Okay, Linghao was here. I just prescribed you some heat stroke medicine. Hmm.
我去问过裴定堂，袁桥巷发生的事他都跟我说了。这么严重的事，你怎么不到九公子府找我？嗯，你不是去江南了吗？<笑>那府上也有别人啊。我先前几次三番，请你去九公子府做府医，你说一声应下此事，管事的肯定。
我
看这裴定堂的本事还算不错，但你若是去了九公子府， 可你比现在还好。我入杏林馆，不只是为了一个去处。你还能因为什么非要选这里？首先，即使没有杏林馆，我也不会去九宫子府。你忘了那日袁楚看到我们在一起，立刻联想到释迦贵胄一事吗？哼哼。记得，徐伯父立下的规矩：庆安堂不为刀俎，不设党争，不入世家。 但是啊，这天底下世家最凌厉、纠葛最深的地方，就是你现在所在的这个王城。嗯，所以在这里不会太突兀，大起世家繁多，也不会关注到小小庆安堂。你还真是有理有据。哼哼。
Talk to him again.
其次，杏林馆几次三番递请帖给我，应承下来入王城，我也是顺势而为，不会引人怀疑。引什么怀疑啊？我那日与刺客交手，发现他们的身手出自行伍。京城中行伍出身最多的人，就在王城内。嗯，army
people.
什么？那现在敌在暗，你在明，你这不是活靶子吗？ 若是一直如此，自是这样。但我既无法让对方走出来，我就走进去。线索是什么？
Miss a dialogue, it's okay. Look, there's still more official duties. Let me take a look at that. Hold on, game. And this is red. And she's, and I have to do this too. Take a look. Who are you? Spoiler. Who does he think he is? Liang Liang. What happened? Lingyun wouldn't let us in the herb shop. Wouldn't let any of his colleagues in her. What will you do? Threaten to reason with him, of course. What will I threaten? Hey, Lingyun. You. The end? Lazy boy? Ooh, what's this? A reward. This is... items in the shop. Ooh, level up my heroes. Lazy boy, I'm gonna want... Okay, let me just do like these two. Why is there so much? Max? Oh, well, thank you then. Let us move on. Oh look, I did it wrong, I think. Why would I threaten him, gang? Ugh. Whatever, that's not me anyway. Continue. I can summon later.
我若是说给你线索，你便要离开杏林馆，你应是不应？
What? Speak my mind. Teach him a joke.
我知道你担心这里有危险，但这毕竟是杏林馆，而且我可以去九宫子府。
庆安堂要如何躲避风险？再者，若是此事真是因我而起，会有很大麻烦。真是麻烦。嗯，那你确定飞云安文的线索能查出来刺客是谁吗？总是个好进展，而且入王城之后的发现，已经比我想象的要多了。
What's in my storage? I got something new? I have no idea. It doesn't tell me. First of all, let's summon. How many do I have? One. Do I wait till I get 10? Yeah, let's wait till I get 10 so I can summon lots of people. Two anymore? So must be a lot. Should I just do the command pool then? First daily, first time free? It better be free. I'm gonna try it out. Beep. Is it gonna be the same scene again? guessing. Oh, you're cute. Let's see. SSR. Confirm. Okay, we got one girl now. Let's see. Exchange shop. I think I'm done. We have something. Promote? Do I just click on it?
又与先生见面了，听闻先生此次晋升，是为牙牌而来。
I'm not really sure what I'm doing, just clicking.
听说需要通过考核，我在杏林馆中有很多事务处理，需要在王城中走动，需很多注意的地方。牙。一个super project required, select the correct ingredients,
cooling effect. One seasoning, cooling effect, sugar,
<笑>你这番作答实在不是我疏忽了。Do it again. 又与先生解释王成。
Badger? Julia, where's Badger? What is it? Okay, I'm leaving you. I'll click on that appearance. Take a look. I don't know the word that is for. I'm not reading, that's why. Continuing the story.
Fei Yun 暗纹查出来了。 是禁军第二营的制服，叫飞云服。哦，这暗纹是织造局独门技艺，造不得假。Second
camp。禁军？是禁军的人？少主，那翠微殿那件事，该不会也是他们？我说，只是。
哎，那倒不用担心。我听这意思，那件事应该不是针对他的。既然你九爷都这么说了。
你总该安心了。嗯，今日还有事务要处理，你留在此处。你这就要去禁军护卫司啊？单凭飞云符无法锁定人。他们的佩刀是否也是专属的？那两个刺客的佩刀刀柄凹陷，有些破旧。万一他们不是用自己的佩刀呢？而且禁军演练频繁，佩刀破旧也不罕见。
那可能就不止要到禁军护卫司了。演武场的话需要牙牌，你必须带上牙牌才能前往。哈哈，
I just came back from that. Oh, salary. Claim. Okay. Well, I guess I'll try.
又与先生正式汪城。白芷
and 朱叶 select the correct ingredients. What does keep telling me to really? Any more hints you want to give me? Hmm? Check up to 5 ingredients. Okay. Take out the unwanted ingredients before putting in the one dish. Complete this, at least 2 ingredients and 1 condiment. At least 2, huh? Julia. Badger. Cape Pierre. That's bitter. Yinghua. Is that it? Now we need sugar. Oh, so I missed the yinghua.
先生果然睿智，但我也要多提醒一句。
The next one might get harder.
下官明白，记忆明了，便去凌云台听风吧。
Okay.
御令到，考生上前受封。
谢君上恩典。
What is that? Crescent House? Let's see. Snip snip. Oh wait a minute. I was supposed to do something. What happened? What did I do? Okay. Let's do this. It's so cute. Oh, so cute. Okay, let's stop doing that. Okay, Linghao, what's up? I struggle with cooking Linghao. Fengting.
Fei Yun Fu 确实是禁军第二营的制服。九公子怎么突然问起这件事了？
我也不与风统领顾左右而言他了。实则是前阵子九公子府失窃，我府上的人看到当时的窃贼穿着飞云服。
That's a good lie.
这怎么可能？
风统领先不必震怒，这件事是我前往江南时发生的，府上的管家也是觉得不应该是禁军的人，所以才
报官便是。禁军中若有人这样行事，正好上报官府处置了。
This blade is almost out.
我也是担心当中是否有其他的误会，所以才想来护卫司看看。风统领行事刚正不阿，在朝中也颇有威名，此事若闹大也会影响禁军声名，查明了对你我都是一件好事。
那九公子想要怎么查？
今日正好是演武之时，当日窃贼与我身边这位交过手，我们想去演武场看看。
We're gonna fight with a sad cute face. Oh, observe that soldiers. Hi everyone. Ganho. Look, it's him. I think it's him. Oh, wait a minute. There was a coachman who looked like him. So I'm not sure he's just an NPC. Alright,
哎，你还没告诉我你的办法。到了演武场，需要我怎么配合你？
You don't trust him?
无需。当日我与其中一个刺客交手时，发现他气血亏醒。素日里容易伪装，但演武之时不易。
You are a doctor after all.
且最近天热，这会儿他们演练了三个时辰有余。我不用把脉，观面相就能找出来。
那行，最好能一举把那小贼抓出来。
This easy, really? Oh.
你确定？
Dang it.
我确定，至少这里没有那个刺客。
Wouldn't be this easy.
九公子，找到窃贼了吗？
这里是第二营全部禁军吗？风统领。会不会是有人飞云符丢失并不在这里？
Was his fan always over there? Or was he like just backing himself with it?
飞云符每一件都有编号，丢失了我们也能查出来。禁军第二营列队。
禀告风统领，禀告九公子，第二营第三队丢失了两件飞云符。
Two new uniforms? Third squad? Yeah, deep voice but a pretty face.Talk to Fengting. I have an OC character called Ting Feng.
果然是手段灵敏，名不虚传。
不过这样一来，这件事就不好说了。
飞云符丢失，我们会去找。但既然这位先生也没找出来窃贼，现在又证明飞云符不止在禁军流通， 府上失窃一事，九公子可上报官府。若最后查出来仍是禁军所为，下官绝不姑息。
看刚刚那两位，我也清楚，风统领言出必行，那今日就多谢了。不必忧心，就算是在京师流通，举九公子府之力，我也能帮你找到。
京师人流众多，此举无异于大海捞针。
何况，我有别的办法。
哼。Exchange for clues. Exchange the clues.
你是说那两个禁军？
按他们所说，飞云符丢失是三日前，但风统领御下如此严格，他们为何没有第一时间上报？衣服丢失与刺杀案的时间太近了，也许调查一下他们这几日的行程路线，会有些线索。
你是怀疑衣服不是晾晒时丢失的？
哼，
只是觉得，若是晾晒丢失，隐瞒不报，实在是很愚蠢的一件事。风统领再严格，也不可能让将士穿着湿透的衣服演练，晾晒是情有可原。而且他今日几次三番的言行，不难看出，虽然严格，但对下属还是很维护的。
那倒是，逐客令都下了好几次。护卫司管理严格，每个将士的出入都有记录，我可以去讨一份来看看。
你又犯胃疾，时候不早，先去用晚膳。
哎，无事，再过会儿就到出城时间了，趁我还在这里，先去查查他们俩。
OK, look for clues. Oh, Lingyun, hello again.
这位的行动路线主要是在城外，太仆书局到畅音阁一线，我去查查。
那我去看看这个。他这段时间除了丢失飞云符那日是出城回家，其他时间都在王城内。因淋雨感染风寒，去过杏林馆，由燕寻玉医诊治，还到过东湖斋。这个我
你切记，不管发生了什么，都不可轻举妄动。虽是在杏林馆内，也不是毫无危险。
我明白，
总有些放心不下。这样，你还是提升实力，以策万全。
Level 10. Let's see. Then what shall I do to There's nothing new here. Level up. Inspection.Rumors. Challenge? Well, why do I need to challenge? Is it good enough? Well, we won.
不以规矩，不能成方圆。
Now, there we go. Should we do one more time? No, I don't have to.
随从护你身边可是不容小觑。
I was just gonna do that.
选择需要提升等级的随从，点击此处可以进入升级境。点击此处可以提升随从等级。
Okay. Attributes. No. It still says that. Oh, she. Do you want to keep leveling up? There we go. That should be good.
这本该是个清明世道。
Okay. What is this? Yeah, I think someone's scarred you. Talk really for 10 minutes. I'm like, how do I talk really? Oh, I think I have to click here and then my... Yeah. I think that's what it is. What's this? System? Claim all. Yeah. Okay.I did not know that thing was there. How do I close this thing? Oh, it's right here. Get out of there. Gear. The music makes herself pretty. Let's see. Promote? Well, okay, no, I think this is where I'll stop for today. Anything new though? I'm trying to look if I have anything new. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Okay. Oh, yeah, I think I just saw that promotion. I can just promote myself again. Why are you such in a rush? Let me try.
点击此处, 进入职权册界面。
Okay.
点击此处, 进入请安列表。 先生, 点击此处,
I would love to. Where were we, Okay, anyway, I'm done with that. Ah, do I have to greet more people? How many times did I greet? I don't think I have to. Let's see. Well, we got that. What's this? We have more in here? More to do in here? Oh, yes. Kunchun? Do we have a salary, really? What do you mean? Thank you, Kunchun. What else can we do? Let's leave. Okay, guess it's all besides the promotion. This is probably just the greeting part, right? I can't really promote myself yet. Level 13, yeah. Alright, you guys, this is all for today. I don't know how far I will go, but just a reminder, I don't want to get too far because the game will probably get harder. And I don't want to join a guild. Alright, until next time, you guys. I hope I can get as far as I can before joining a guild. Okay, bye-bye.